Thank you for believing in us. So, gano'n ba kahalaga, Angel, para sa ating mga mommies, lalo na yung mga buntis ngayon, o balak pa magbuntis, itong pagpe-preserve ng ating stem cell?
Okay. Cord blood banking, as we call it. Cord blood, yung pong kinukuha, hina-harvest, doon sa cord. Yung blood na nanggagaling sa cord, pag nanganak po ang mga mother, normally, hinatapon po yun kapag hindi kayo nag-bank ng cord blood ng baby ninyo. And from Antonio's cord blood, Titino, you bank with us. Remember, I did a presentation with you. Pagka po yun ay nag-enroll kayo sa amin, it will be harvested and it will be processed later for stem cell. And yung stem cells po na yun ay pwedeng gamitin ng mga anak ninyo in the future. Hindi po natin pinagdadasal na magkaroon ng sakit ang mga anak ninyo. But it's just like in eventuality na mga ilanan sila na magkaroon sila ng sakit, we have something to fall back on. I-withdrawin lang yan sa banko at gagamitin ko sa bata 100% match. And other members of the family can also use that, like the siblings, the parents, and other unrelated people for as long as the tissue of that person will match the sample of your baby.
Siyempre, tanong ng mga mommies, mahal ba yan? Baka naman mahal yan, baka maubos yung budget. Yeah. Good news is,
we already have a bank in the Philippines and we're so proud that it is the first cord blood bank. Technology is so fast and we're privileged Filipinas that Cord Life was able to put up the first stem cell bank or cord blood bank in the Philippines. It's not that expensive. Unlike before, when you bank with us, dadalhin pa po namin sa Singapore ang mga stem cell ng baby ninyo, ang cord blood brother, and then doon ipoprocess, doon i-store. Ngayon po, nandito na sa Pilipinas, and lahat tayo makaka-benefit from it. Hindi na siya in dollars, pesos na siya.
At yung mga alam ni Sis, very affordable, magugulat kayo. You can just approach Angel later if you have any questions. I assure you, you will not regret it. It's a good investment. It's one of the best decisions you make, not only for your child, but for yourself. At hindi masakit. Makaisipin niyo masakit, wala kayong mararamdaman. Kasi nailabas yun yung baby. Kukunin mo lang yun. O, extra. Yes. Nandun siya sa emergency room eh. Dinagde-deliver ako via cesarean. So, i-harvest na lang mula sa placenta niyo. Diba?
It's a normal way. It's a normal process. Bago lang itapon ang placenta and umbilical cord blood, mag-extract ang inyong mga OBs. Only your OBs are the one who we get the services, no one else. Kasi sila lang po ang license to do it. Although we train them on how to do it. So napaka-painless, di ba? Now your baby's sample is in Singapore. Si Tintin po, hindi lang siya nakaabot sa PH bag. Kasi you gave birth 31st and we opened the local bank February 8 naman. So now, we were surprised that in the time we almost have parang mga 200 samples na. That's fast. Because now of the prices, the fees, it's lower now. Okay, so, and if you are interested, please don't hesitate to call us up. We do a presentation for free. Wala akong commitment ito because it's also the advocacy of our company to, you know, share the good news to the Filipinos that it's already in the Philippines. Kasi minsan, hindi nila na-avail because they don't know. So it's also our responsibility to let them know that it's already here in the Philippines. And if you're interested to be, just call us 7109195 or you can visit our lab, which is in Technohub, Ayala Land, just along Commonwealth Avenue. Sa UP Diliman po, napakadali lang matuntun dahil nakikita niyo po yun. Parang industrial park. Science park in Singapore, no? Almost similar.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Angel. Ngayon, if you have any questions, again, what's the number and the website?
Angel. Our website is www.accordlife.com. And if you're interested to be presented, sino po ba ang mga pregnant dito? I can see one.
Meron bang preggy? Preggy mommy?
Please don't hesitate to approach me if you want to be presented now.
Mommy, it's the best talaga na mangyayari for you and your baby.
Ang napakamahal po ng sample pag nakailangan kayo. Hindi niyo po babayaran ng ganung kalaking amount yung pagbabak niyo sa cord life.
Diba minsan dumarating yung punto, kailangan natin ng dugo, hindi natin lang sa tayo kukuha, kailangan natin na gumastos ng malaki. Pero ito, even yung ano, buhay ninyo, pwede ilikas
yung withdraw nila lang.
Dugo ng baby niyo. Diba?
Thank you very much. Tintin, in behalf of our CEO, Mr. Stephen Fang, and our manager, Mrs. Saint Salinda.
Thank you, Mrs. Saint Salinda.
Parentin.tv. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. And thank you also for partnering with us many more years to come.
Our pleasure.
Thank you, Cord Life Philippines. And remember, I'm a Cord Life mom. Salamat.
Thank you very much.
See you again later. Thank you, Angel. Now, the second milestone I'm going to talk about is the opening of the second St. Luke's Medical